Remember that cargo ship that blocked the Suez Canal for a week? All those parts being shipped around the world suddenly stopped. That's why more and more businesses are turning to additive manufacturing as a way to source parts at the point of need. So here's what you need to know. Hi, my name is Daniel Young. I'm a product manager here at Markforged, and today I'm going to tell you about the top three reasons businesses are adopting metal 3D printing. First, getting products to markets faster. Coming from a background in mechanical engineering, I know that iteration is the most important part of product development. Simply put, you don't get it right the first time. But it can also be the longest and most tedious part of the process, especially if you have to wait for parts to be shipped across the world just for a prototype. Remember that cargo ship that blocked the Suez Canal for a week? Now imagine that your business is waiting on parts that are on that boat, or any one of the thousands of cargo ships that were delayed because of it. With a metal 3D printer, you can quickly and affordably prototype functional parts at the point of need. No need to wait on a cargo ship trapped in a canal halfway across the world. Number two, reducing manufacturing costs. Manufacturing is expensive. It requires skilled labor, advanced machines, and custom tooling all working in tandem to effectively produce parts. Say your business relies upon an expensive custom turbine to power its manufacturing plant. Maybe that turbine is custom made halfway across the world, and there are only 50 of them globally. Now, if you have to perform a special maintenance task and you don't have that tool on hand, you either have to fly it in or spend a lot of money building a new tool. And if you ever need it adjusted or need multiple turbines across your factory floors, we're talking a lot of money. Metal 3D printing increases flexibility in manufacturing and allows for more time spent producing revenue-generating parts for a fraction of the cost. Whether it's producing tooling and fixtures, mitigating unplanned downtime, or automating simple tasks, these machines help organizations leverage resources to produce parts more affordably. Number three, replacing inefficient manufacturing workflows. When it comes to logistics, the dangers are lurking everywhere. Things like complex purchasing processes, unexpected downtime, third-party manufacturers, and extended fabrication queues all create problems that extend throughout an entire organization. The Digital Forge is designed to make the printing process easy and flexible. Parts can be digitally stored, updated, and then printed on demand in a seamless, intuitive workflow. It also allows for central oversight over part cost, lead time, and batch operations. Utilizing a metal 3D printer enables organizations to compress product timelines and reduce the labor, time, and money between a CAD design and a functional part. This list of benefits is by no means comprehensive, but we hope that it's been helpful for you. What benefits have you discovered printing in metal? Have an innovative idea or part you want to share, or a question you want us to answer? Hit us up in the comments below, and thanks so much for watching.